I'm not good enough even to untie his sandals. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and fire. He has his winnowing shovel with him to thresh out all the grain and gather the wheat into his barn.
Holy Spirit came down upon him in bodily form like a dove. And a voice from heaven said, "This is my beloved Son, in you I am well pleased."